Hello everyone, welcome back to Bandblade. This week we've got a really short video. This is a ride cymbal that's been popped inside out. This can happen sometimes. In this instance, it was somebody simply stood on it by accident and popped it inside out. This is a very simple fix. I'll take a little moment to talk about the anatomy of the cymbal and how this happens and why it's not really a problem. This is a cymbal made of B20 bronze. The 20 means that it's got 20% copper and 80% tin. The cheaper cymbals are often 8% copper, but we won't get into that right now. All you need to know for this video is that the two parts of the cymbal, in the center you have the bell, and then the rest of the cymbal is known as the bow. The bell is called the bell because when you hit it, it sounds like a bell. The bow of the cymbal is called because it almost resembles the shape of a bow and arrow, and it is under tension. The metallic structure of the way the cymbal flares out actually holds tension inside itself. Think of it like a guitar string, under tension. You pluck it and it vibrates. It's the same with a cymbal. When you hit it, the vibrations travel around the outside, but you can only really see it in slow motion. So you can see they're quite flexible. You can actually break them. You can crack a cymbal if you hit it too hard or if you hit it on the wrong angle. The tension will rupture the bow and you will get a crack. Depending on the thickness of the cymbal, whether it's a B8 bronze or a B20 bronze, you know, whether or not you use baseball bats as sticks, and all those different variables can come into it. But every so often you get a weird freak accident where a cymbal pops inside out and you have to deal with it. The process for popping this inside out is very simple. All we need to do is apply pressure evenly around the perimeter and it'll just pop back in. What we're going to do is put it on the floor and we're going to apply as many feet as we need to get the thing to pop back in.
Alright, let's play a game of cymbal twister.
Let's try three. Try three to start. Get a fourth one on there. There we go.
I've bought one.
There we go. Just like you. Thank you.